What's going on? My name is Silas. I'm here to talk to you today about what you're doing with your feet when you back squat, all right? So once we set our feet, as we descend into that squat and come out of the bottom of your squat, what are you doing with your feet, all right? Your legs are gonna be incorporated with this, but we talk about kind of driving the knees out or spreading the floor. So this tip is gonna be oriented around that. So check it out.
All right, so the goal with our feet when we squat, we want to be able to grip the ground with your feet. So in a sense, we're kind of rooting down. And the best way to do this is to think about the tripod foot. So the tripod foot is applying pressure through your heel, the base of your big toe, the base of your pinky toe. This is going to give you a stable position to push against. So when I coach this, I like to tell people to, when they descend in their squat, kind of push to the outside of their shoe. And then on the way up, think about digging your big toe in. This is gonna translate to your knees kind of pushing out a little bit and your hips dropping between your legs. So what we wanna limit is what we call knee valgus. So this is knee valgus where your knees cave in. This can happen on the downward portion of the squat or coming up, all right? So if you ever hear a coach give you the cue to drive your knees out or spread the floor below you, this is about this fault, okay? That's gonna help with that fault. Another way to kind of work around that is putting a band around your knees to give you feedback to push against that tension. One more aspect of our squat we want to kind of limit is, it's all right to have a wide base, but we don't want those toes to be out super wide. So right here I'm setting up, those toes are angled out way too wide. This is going to limit the stability in our hips. We want to be able to create torque in our hips in a sense, so we want to make sure we have a good base with those feet slightly pointed out, all right? So once again, to reiterate that, as you go down to your squat, think about driving your foot to the outside of your shoe, digging that big toe in. Now, when I say this stuff, it's not a drastic drive. Like, you're not trying to push as out as hard as you can. We just want a little bit of tension to activate those muscles that are gonna help make that squat feel a lot stronger. So hopefully it works out for you and you feel a difference. So try it out.